This story begins in California. To be more specific, here, in an unspecified studio lot. This is the story of a TV producer, a physicist, and the man who brought them both together. That's Wendy.
I'm one of the co-producers on Marvel's Agent Carter.
In 2015, ABC released the show Agent Carter, about a secret agent working in the late 1940s. In season two, they debuted a character named Jason Wilkes.
Jason is a scientist who works at Isodyne Energy.
And a science character needs to sound like a real scientist, kind of like this.
Peggy enters to find Howard at the chalkboard with Wilkes. Lambda is given by
Planck's constant divided by MC.
Except we can't calculate M without an accurate reading of your mass. No mass, no wavelength.
So you need to write science-y dialogue, write science-y stuff on the chalkboard, and have a science-y looking lab. But you don't have any science writers on staff?
No, unfortunately, we do not.
So what did you do?
We called our friends up at the National Academy of Sciences.
Hi, the Exchange, it's Rick.
This is Rick.
Hey, I'm Rick. I work at the National Academy of Sciences. We connect scientists and engineers with people in Hollywood.
People like Wendy?
Yeah, we connected her with Clifford.
Hi, my name's Clifford Johnson. I am a professor in the physics and astronomy department at USC.
So it goes like this. Rick pairs Clifford with Wendy, and they work together to bring real science into TV shows.
Yeah.
Yeah. For example, I got an email one time saying, so how do you build an atomic bomb? And I had to sort of help them with that. It was a lot of fun.
Rick's team has a database with a lot of scientists in it, over 2,000. And they've worked on some major blockbuster films.
Iron Man 2 and 3, The Avengers Age of Ultron, Batman vs. Superman, Star Trek Into Darkness, Mission Impossible 5. Films and narrative have been inspiring people since the 19th century to go out and do great things and build great things. We're not trying to be the accuracy police. We're not fact checkers per se. What our goal is to inspire more scientist characters and better science in mainstream media projects.
And that's the story about the hotline for scientists in Hollywood.
At the Exchange, it's Rick.